In this chapter, we will be discussing how to mix your TPN and how to spike your TPN bag. The supplies that you will need is your TPN bag. You want to ensure that it has your name, the date of birth, the correct medication, and also remember to pay attention to the beyond use date. If it is past that date, you want to not use this bag. If any of this information on this label is incorrect, please call Fairview Home Infusion. You will also need your CAD administration set tubing. If your TPN has lipids, that is the white, milky part of your TPN bag. You will also want to make sure that if you have any additives to add, you want to add those prior to mixing the lipids or the white portion of your TPN. You want to inspect both chambers. The white milky portion or your lipids should not have any cracking streaks or any large particles in it. It should appear white like milk. The second portion of your bag should appear yellow in color if you have added your multivitamins, but it should be clear with no particles or streaks. If you notice any streaks or any particles, do not use this bag and call Fairview Home Infusion. So to mix your bag, pull the rubber stopper. And remove the silver backing. You can see that now the lipid is mixing with your other portion of TPN. Gently knead the bag to ensure that it's all mixed correctly. Once again, you want to inspect the bag. If you notice any cracking or if it appears oily or if there's any streaks in your bag, you do not want to use this bag. You want to call Fairview Home Infusion. Now you want to take your tubing for your CAD pump and take off the white tape. Remove the blue clip to the cassette. And now you're ready to spike your bag. The middle port of your TPN is where the spike goes. You're going to twist off the seal and discard. Do not touch the port of the TPN. Now you're going to remove the cover to the spike and ensure that you do not touch the spike. Insert the spike using a twisting motion.